garlic. Peanuts. Green onion, cilantro. Ground pork. I like a lot of meat in mine, so this is the taku choy. Sugar. Soy sauce. Fish sauce. Chili oil. I'm using two kinds of chili oil. This is the spicy one. And this one is not as spicy. Lime. Put some gloves on, and I'm going to mix it with my hands. Put the rest of this in there. That's it, you guys. Then you can taste it to see what more you need in there. That's it. See you guys in a little bit.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm eating some these are the Shanxi Chinese pool noodles, the really wide ones. But this is what it looks like up close. I'm actually excited about eating this because I love this type of noodles. I've never had this type particular, but you know, this style of noodles is what I'm talking about. But yeah, it reminds me a little bit of dun dun noodles. I love dun dun. But yes, I have. Forgot to show you guys. I also put some eggs in here and some kimchi on the side. You guys know that's how Asians make their noodles fancy, is by putting eggs in it. That's so good, you guys. It's spicy, sweet, salty, sour. all the flavors in one dish. These noodles would probably be really good for chow fun noodles. The meat's on the bottom.